Hello.
Hello. Oh, no. She put in the video of sardines with friends, so you might remember her from that video.
She's gonna sit.
Okay, the camera's about to fall.
Okay, I'll have it.
No, this is my.
Cause Riley, stop. Just go over there. So we're gonna be reading questions off Instagram. Stop.
Me. Yes, you. Okay, so we're gonna be reading questions off Instagram. And so, yeah, I'm gonna go get the first one. Okay, so the first question was, have you ever farted and blamed it on someone else?
I have never.
Actually, yes, you have. You blamed it on Zoe.
Oh, and sardines with friends, actually. So yeah,
you have it.
Okay, Brian, what's the next question? The next question is, have you ever pooped in your pants in public and blamed the smell on someone else?
I have not. Nope.
I think that's the most weirdest question that's on Instagram.
Okay.
And leak it through your pants in public.
Oh my gosh, wait, funny story. So you get to tell it if you have. So in school, in kindergarten, I was at the monkey bars and I was waiting in line and I have.
I do not. I don't think I ever have, but maybe
you've peed your pants, but in your house.
Yeah. When I was laughing.
Yeah. So, no, when you were scared when you were rolling around that purple thing. Technically you have.
But it said public.
I've talked too much.
Alright.
So okay. I did it before. I was 1 year old and I was walking. So my first time I was walking and then I fell down. Yes. It was Christmas and I fell down and pooped and peed in my pants.
Oh my god. Do you have a diaper on?
Yeah.
That didn't count. It leaked from the diaper?
Yeah.
No, that didn't count because you had a diaper. Go to the next question.
I hope it's a good one.
This is a good one.
Oh yeah.
Have you ever peed in the pool?
Oh yeah.
Remember
we
all the time.
I have.
I do it every summer.
Yeah.
I gotta admit, I do it every summer.
I was on the float.
When I saw a dead squirrel in like the corner of the pool, I peed.
I have not.
I was so scared.
I did not know
what was going on. So, okay, this is my story. So I got into the pool and I was in there for about 5 minutes, and then like 5 minutes later, I went to the edge and then I screamed, and then I peed.
Oh, you mean on the ledge?
Yeah, peed on the ledge.
Oh, okay. No.
And it was so funny because Jemani ran right back into my backyard and she's like, "What happened?" And I'm like, "I peed in the pool and there's a dead squirrel." And I actually kind of peed on the squirrel.
I was at, of course, her house because she has a pool. And of course, a million times we do that on the ledge. And so, yeah.
I remember I was at Mariah's house. It was in the summer.
You peed in my pool?
I mean, we all have, remember?
I peed in my drink. Well, we got it.
Okay, and so I also... Oh, no, not Mariah's house, because I only peed in your pool once. But
what?
How about Jimmy's? Okay, so I peed in their pool, and then also when I got out of their pool, it was like dark time, really dark, and Jimmy was in the pool and with his friends underwater, and when he came up from water, he didn't see me because it was very dark, and I threw a cold water balloon at him.
Okay, Mariah, go read the next question.
It's going. You guys aren't gonna like this one. Have you ever kissed a girl and thought it was gay? Well, yes, I have in school.
Wait, kissed a girl? Like on the lips?
Yeah. No, mom. Like, no, like anywhere.
Okay.
I have thought it was gay.
So I kissed Mariah. And my mom.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Well, I didn't think it was on
me. I'll do it in front of you. I'm sure.
But, yeah, Mariah, you can kiss.
I have kissed my brother, well, my stepbrother's, like, well, not really my stepbrother, he's one of my mom's boyfriend's son. He has a friend, he's so cute, and I've kissed him, but also his older sister, and I've also kissed his dog. On the cheek when I was
okay, there. Well, I'm gonna go read the next question, then we're and then Riley's gonna read it. So Mariah's in the bathroom, so. Oh my goodness.
Okay, what's the question?
Okay. Never have I ever broke something or did something and blamed it on someone else.
Oh, I have.
I gotta think back.
I haven't.
I don't know.
Every time I break something.
So I'm not going to answer this question because like, I do not know. Like, wait, I'm going to go ahead.
No, like broke or spilt something and blamed it on something else. I have. I've spilt something. But I've never broke something and blamed it on something else. I always said it was me. But yes, I definitely have spilt something. So once I spilt water on the couch, my mom was like, oh, did you spill something on the couch? And I went, no, that's probably Addie Jewel. So my dog Jewel.
I have actually. I've blamed it on my sister. I've always blamed it on my sister, kind of. And I broke my mom's favorite wine glass. And I blamed it on Zoe. And then Zoe blamed it on Lexi. And then Lexi blamed it on me. And I got in trouble.
Okay, Bradley, go need
sad story.
Okay, yes.
It's
come
story.
Over here, Mariah.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Okay. Okay. This one is good. Never have I ever played the Ouija board and my grandmother died the next day.
I have not.
We played the Ouija board, but we never heard of that.
Okay, my turn. In the bathroom. Whoa. Okay. Never have I ever made a favorite slime and it got like dried out.
I have.
It was like my pink bubblegum slime and yeah. What was yours?
I had my pink foam slime. And I made it out of squishies, little tiny squishies I got from my teacher's prize box. And then it dried out and the squishies were all bad.
Okay, my turn to read the questions. Okay. Oh! Good question. So I'm gonna wait till they come back. All right. So, Mariah, get in here.
Wait, what was the questions? I gotta answer these questions.
Okay. Never have I ever accidentally deleted your favorite, like, account or your account, like, Musical.ly account wasn't working. I have. Recently have.
All the time.
Yeah.
I have.
No. Just get.
Wait, no.
Just get over here.
And that says I have.
Get over here. Get over here.
Hold on. How many questions do we have left?
It's relaxing back here.
Like 10. All right, Mariah, you have to read the question. And you
we just do five
here.
More left.
No. No. We gotta save them for next. Yeah, there's only two more left. Three more.
Okay. Have you ever played the Luigi
game? Oh my god! Oh my god, she scared me.
Okay, what's the next question?
Have you ever tried the Ouija board and it didn't work and nothing's happened.
I have. Yeah. I totally have. So, yeah, next question.
Squinching.
Oh, I got one. Never have I ever, like, broken one of your squishies.
Oh, I have.
I have. All the time. I always break my squishies. Well, I didn't. I broke them, but I still have them, and I use them.
So do I. Mm-hmm. All right, Riley, go read the next question.
This is the last one, right?
This is the last one.
And you guys can use them, too.
So, when my sister comes out with a Spider-Man mask on, just, I'm going to edit that out, so.
Okay. The next question is, have you ever watched TV until all night long?
No.
I have not. I played all night
long. I can't stay up.
I have not. Yeah. So, yeah, guys, that's the end of today's video. Comment down below, like, what you have and have not done. No, Riley is. And, right? Oh, yeah, hit that thumbs up button and subscribe.
And if you want to become a part of the Shepkin Squad, you can,
like, hit the notifications.
Yes, and subscribe.
And subscribe to make your YouTube cards come up. Bye, guys. See you in the next video.